Sadik. Yeah.
Signs.
Yeah.
And you say New York City right about now.
So, dude.
What's up, man?
Tell me a little about that jump you built.
That's lovely.
What's the story from a rider's perspective on it?
A lot of air. Lots of air.
What's it feel like going into it in the air landing?
It always feels like you're going too slow. You're always going too fast.
Do you ever pedal going into it, or you just coast from there?
Nope. My cranks, get them leveled out right here.
Uh-huh.
That's all it takes.
Really?
Crank into it, you're dead.
Does it matter what kind of tires you run or any of that information?
Tires are tires in the wet.
Okay.
Dry. Gotta go with some onions.
So it's pretty consistent?
Helps it out. Yeah, when it's wet, it's a lot slower, so you gotta compensate for that. When it's dry, gotta break the whole way in.
And what was it that prompted you to build this jump?
Saw a big rock in the yard. Thought it'd be cool. Had a hammer drill.
What made you think it was doable?
I wasn't sure at first, I just had to find out. Always just have to find out, you know?
What'd you think first time going into it?
Oh, fuck. Cased it a little bit. Racked myself, hiked back up before anyone knew I was down here. It worked out. Gotta sneak them in before anyone's looking, so there's no stress.
Oh, you did it on the sly, huh?
Yeah, you gotta be under the radar on those, you know?
Sweet.
Otherwise you're in trouble.
Hey, mind if we watch you go into it?